Hello friends, you are watching Brain Explorers, the world where brain starts working. Today we will discuss a staircase paradox. Suppose there is a staircase of only one step. Its height is 3 cm and base length is 4 cm. Then definitely the length of staircase is 7 cm. Now redraw the staircase of two steps. Here you can calculate the length of staircase and you will get that length of staircase is 7 cm again. Redraw it in 4 steps. Even then the length is 7 cm, and if you make this staircase in infinite number of steps and the height is 3 cm and the base is 4 cm, even then the length of the staircase will be 7 cm. Hence this diagonal here has a length of 7 cm. But if we calculate it with the help of Pythagoras theorem, then we will get that this length is 5 cm. How is it possible? The calculation of same line segment with two different ways gives us two different answers. Definitely there is something wrong. We are not gonna discuss what's wrong here. You can try with yourself. Don't forget to like and share our video, and for more such videos, subscribe to our channel Brain Explorers. Thanks for watching.